for the big feelings explorers. Today, Cookie Monster feels frustrated.
Hi, friends. It's great to see you. It's a windy day today.
The wind is making the clouds and the sky change shapes. I'm drawing what I see.
You saw a snail? Ha! What do you see?
A cat.
I don't see a cat.
It looked like this.
Hey, Jad, I see a chicken.
Huh? Oh, where's the chicken? Oh, I missed it, Basma.
Sorry, Jad. It looked like this.
Great clucking, Basma.
That wasn't me. Wait, was that...
The Big Feelings Alert!
Chicken says one of our friends is...
having a big feeling!
Monster, and it looks like he's definitely having a big feeling.
Cookie's eyebrows look like this, and his mouth looks like this. And he's sighing a lot. Jad, let's go!
Come on!
Let's go, let's go, let's go! Because big feelings happen to everybody. Big feelings are okay.
Cowabunga! Ho ha! Hiya! Hiya! Okay, you know what? This is not working. Me gonna stop drawing.
Hi, Cookie! Wow! It looks like you're having a big feeling.
Yeah, me having big feeling. Because every time me try to draw, leaves blow down and get in me way.
Oh, so you keep trying, but no matter how hard you try...
me just can't do it.
Chicken says when you try and try and try to do something...
but no matter how hard you try...
you just can't do it. That's called frustration.
Oh, you're feeling how I felt earlier. I was frustrated when I couldn't see the chicken cloud.
Yeah, that what me feeling. Frustrated. Me want to give up.
Chicken's right. It's okay to have big feelings. And feeling frustrated is something that everybody feels.
Really? Me not know that?
Sure, Cookie. You could belly breathe. It helps me feel better when I'm frustrated.
Yeah! Let's do it together.
Put your hands on your belly and slowly take a deep breath in through your nose. And slowly breathe out through your mouth.
Everyone, belly breathe.
In and out. Oh, thank you, guys. This helps. Me feel a little calmer now. Okay, maybe me can try drawing again.
Hey, Cookie Monster, look at that.
Ooh, that looks like Cookie.
I'm glad we could help our friend Cookie Monster with his frustration.
Me too. Belly breathing made him feel so much better.
Hey, I see a banana cloud.
Where? I don't see it. Where's the banana cloud? Uh-oh, Jad. I'm feeling frustrated.
Ah, let's belly breathe together.
Slow, deep breath in. And slowly breathe out.
Oh.